So I try to match them up as best I can. They're not generally off by much, but maybe a little. And we're just going to easily put all four together, creating your first kaleidoscope pattern.